The Jakarta administration will soon begin the trial run for work-from-home policy to help reduce heavy air pollution in the capital under the policy. 50% of civil servants in Jakarta are expected to work from home.